New York, please welcome four-time Grand Slam champion, Olympic gold and silver medalist, and former top-ranked American.
Oh, I didn't know.
Jack Sock.
He's having a baby.
I guess so. Jack Sock and John Isner. They lost their doubles yesterday. That was their last.
This year's U.S. Open may have been his last, but his impact on American tennis and lasting memories will always endure. Thank you, Jack.
John Isner and Jack Sock lost their doubles match in a third set tiebreak yesterday.